I think that was important that we came back and earned that point in the game. But as we talked to our team about after the game, like, we're still not playing stingy enough defense, and it's hurting us offensively as well. So we will make some adjustments, or have made some adjustments this week, and hopefully that gets us out of our zone quicker so that we have more energy going the other way.
We gave up two goals that wasn't them earning it. It was us giving it to them. So that's the biggest thing for us right now. We showed a lot of heart and character coming back. After that, we responded well. But obviously, we don't want to put ourselves in that situation.
Be more simple. I think that the easiest way to say it. Sometimes, you know, we tend to overthink things and some of the systems, I think our main focus this week is just playing simple, do little plays, don't try to make the home run pass and stuff like that where you get caught. And like you said, can get exposed and for example, breakaways and stuff like that. So I think it's just look for that, 2-foot pass instead of the 10-foot pass.
They defend as a team and as a 5-man unit. Extremely well. They make it very hard for teams to create offense both on the rush and in the zone. So we're going to have to play hard. We're going to have to keep the puck behind their defensemen and work them low.
I think they're just really well balanced. They come at you with four lines that everybody, they all seem to have just enough skill that can hurt you offensively, but they buy into a very, very strong defensive play. And in years past, when we've matched up, that's why you've seen a lot of one-goal, low-scoring games, because both teams, that's a concentration. They play 200 feet of hockey. So I think it's created some great matchups for the two teams. And, we've been on the short end sometimes. They've been on the short end sometimes. So I'm looking forward to it. I mean, obviously, Norm's done a great job there, and they're a great team, off to a great start again this year.